The following contest is a last man standing match. And is... And his opponent, representing the league, from New York, weighing in at 210 pounds, the Masked Man.
It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line.
And title matches like this have a way of getting your blood flowing unlike any other match.
Desire and resolve will be tested tonight, all for the right to claim the championship.
You'll have to forgive me for the lack of information on this title, but I have heard that it's highly coveted.
And Sting!
I think that'll do it. Did you see the impact on that? Wow!
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars are going to give everything they can to win here tonight.
5, 6, 7.
After this match, the championship will finally have a home, and we'll have a new champion.
9, we will go on.
And Sting.
Corey, some have said that targeting a competitor's leg in these matches is the best strategy. Do you agree?
Well, it's the first thing I'd do. The whole purpose of this match is to not allow your opponent to stand. You can't use your legs, you can't stand.
I'm no mathematician, guys, but by my calculations, a last man standing match is more than 3 times as brutal as a traditional match. After all, you only need to keep your opponent down for a 3 count in a traditional match.
Great reflexes.
Flapjack!
Way up there. Here it comes.
Neck breaker!
That could be it.
That'll hurt. DDT!
The body is starting to fail at this point.
Turn out the lights. This one's over.
2.
There's just no way he'll be able to answer a 10 count now.
3.
He's just dominating at this point.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Tough situation to be in right here.
Oh, right to the throat.
Not showing much fight here.
Yeah, he looks absolutely out of it, Cole.
Looks like he might be setting up. Oh, wait a minute.
How bad do these two want to destroy each other?
No, don't do this.
Glad I put my money on that guy tonight.
Let's look at the replay.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
In from the floor.
Straight punch.
And Sting.
Get that instant replay ready.
This one is all but over.
2, 3, 4.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Okay.
Yes! Unreal performance.
Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
Man, this was great. Look at him go.
Here is your winner, the superstar.
He earned every bit of that.
What?
We all knew this situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
Absolute dominance.
DDT.